exactly what you did. I wish I could hurt you back. Love, what would you do if you couldn't get me back? You're the one who's gonna lose something so special, something so real. Tell me, boy, how would you feel? I wish I could do to you.
Straightforward. That's Figures. That was a cover. And I'll follow up right here with a lesson teaching you exactly how to play that. So, hey, without further ado, you're going to be in standard tuning and you will simply be hitting about four chords. It's the same four chord sequence here. It's a G to a D to an A minor and then to a C. So let me show you the riffs that I played there to make that kind of a more complete song. Very simple though, so easy one that you can nail an acoustic guy. So once again, I want to thank all the subscribers and comments. I'm over 1,000 now and just kind of getting started, so really appreciate that. First chord is going to be a G, and what I did is actually play it up here. I strum like this. Okay. And that kind of gives a good sound to it. And that is 10 on the 5th string. And then 12s up here on the 4th, 3rd, and 2nd, okay? So I did, and then struck, so I, one at a time, and then struck them like that, okay? You could also play a G down here, if you want. You could play a G here, okay? But I think this is where it sounds the best in this case, and then I added in some other parts, but, so a G again, 10, 12, 12, 12, and I hit 10, 12, 12, okay, 10, 12, 12. Now to a D. And the D chord up at this level is 12, 11, 10, 10. It's just the top four strings. Okay, so hit 12, 11, 10. All right, 12, 11, 10. All right, to recap, the G is up like this, from the fifth string upward, 10, 12, 12, 12. So hit 10, 12, 12, and then to D. Okay, and then go down to an A minor. And that A minor is 7, 5, 5, 5. That's the Stairway to Heaven, that's how it starts. That kind of thing. Alright, so that's the A minor at this location. Again, 7, 5, 5, 5. And then smack it at the end there. And then a C. And the C at this point is 10, 9, 8, 8. Like that. Same rhythm to all you're picking. to D, to A minor, to C. That's a G, up to D, A minor, to C. All right, very cool. You can also play them down here. A G to D, to A minor, to A, a C. And that's what I was doing as I sang it after I laid down a couple live loops there in the background. So, to D, to A minor, to C. All right, and that gets you pretty damn close. I also laid down a bass track here, and what I did there was I did something like this. I did a G to D, then to A, and then to C. Okay, so I did. So I really did something like a G, C, D, E, A, B, C, G, to D. All right, and I combined them together, and that sounds pretty damn good, doesn't it? And at that point, I just basically picked through it. I finger picked just that part. Now, the sky's the limit, you know. Four chord song with nothing else going on there. It gives you guys a chance to kind of be creative and do what you want to do anything really. But like I said, the main part, and really would be more of a clean electric guitar, but hit that, the G to D, then the A minor, then the C. This alone, what I just did, gets you exactly kind of nailed the song. You can leave it at that if you'd like. The bass stuff, not necessary, but it sounds good. Just a G to D, D, E, A, B, C. Okay? So let's play through the first part, and I'm gonna pick down here, okay?
Figures, I gave you ride or die, and you gave me games. Love figure, I know I'm crying, cause you just won't change. Love figures, I gave it all and you gave me shit. Love figures, I wish I could do exactly what you did. Wish I could hurt you back. Love, what would you do if you couldn't get me back? You're the one who's gonna lose something so special.
So four chords, you can handle that G to the D, to an A minor, to a C, in standard tuning. You don't need capo or anything special. You don't need to loop anything. It sounds okay just on its own. It sounds just kind of like her there, sitting there yelling in a chair. So, hey, subscribe, like, comment, share it. Thank you guys. You're blowing my channel up. I have Ed Sheeran's whole new Divide album. I have the most accurate. I'm the only guy playing and singing this stuff, and pretty much nailing most of those songs. So check them out. Dive, Nancy Mulligan, Galway Girl, Shape of You. I got them all down there. I tell you exactly how to play it. So those are blowing up. And again, thank you guys very much.